He'd owned a tow truck company, and some guy had asked him to tow it off his lot and stow it, and the guy never came back for the frame. So they gave him like 40 grand for it, put 50 grand into the car, and had a whole Shelby Mustang to themselves.
Get him off!